You know where you are?
This is Nollywood Pictures TV.
Supposed to be going to Onitsha today.
Mama, I'm not going anywhere. Hey. You heard me. I said, I am not going anywhere. You see that my meaningless life? I'm not going back to it. How can I go back to a life of misery and struggle, suffering, when I have the solution to my problems right here? I'm not going anywhere.
Hey, Chinwe, are you trying to say you now want to stay in this village?
That is what Papa wants. And that is what will happen. I'm not going back to that my fruitless labor. I'll stay here.
My son, that one will not work now. It will not work. See, you have to go back to Onitsha. You have to go back to Onitsha. It will not work for you. What will a young and vibrant man like you be doing in this village? You have to go back and struggle like every other young man out there. I know that my God will surely bless you.
See, Mama, the worst type of deception is that in which a man deceives himself. And for me, I will not continue deceiving myself. Mama, no, what even name on it, man? I'm not going back there. I'm not going there. I will stay here. It is either Papa agrees to what I told him, what I want, or everybody, all of us, will stay in this village. Now
I'm going, man. I want to talk to you. Where are you? Hey, please, now. Hey. He must agree to this, he will not stay in this house, he will not stay. I'm tired. I'm just tired of all this.
Nani, because Nani, Chukwuemeka cannot remain in this village. I am begging you, please listen to him. Please, listen to him.
Monica, my dear. Listening to Emeka is not the problem. I have done that over and over and over again. The issue is what he's asking for. And nobody will make me succumb to the pressure to sell the only land my father inherited from his father just because Emeka is going to Malaysia. I cannot do that. Not while I live. Never.
Nani. Since he's insisting that his destiny is not in this country, and we all have seen that whatever he puts his hand ends up in dead hand. And he has been saying that if he leaves this country, that he will make it. Why don't you just listen to him?
Let him go and struggle like others and make the money and travel. Let him go and struggle and make money and travel. As far as I'm concerned, that land is not for sale.
I don't even know why I have a father like you.
Yes.
Honestly, no, Mama, leave me, let me talk. I don't know why I have a father like you. What kind of human being are you? My friend Ekene, how did he go to Malaysia? Very simple. His father looked at him and saw the potentials in him. He sold the only piece of land that he had, used the money to sponsor him, Ekenewa. 6 months after Ekene Chaka came back to Nigeria, buying land like a mad person, everywhere, built mansion for his father. Why will my own be different? Why? What have I done to you, sir? Ogini,
give me. Monica. Monica. Let me warn you now. Never in your lifetime. Never, ever in your lifetime. Raise this issue to my hearing again. Never raise this issue to my hearing again. Don't you ever.
Hey,
Mama, let him go. Leave him, let him go. Let him go. One thing I know, you see this house? In this house, nobody will know peace, especially him, until that thing which is mine, my earnest desire, that thing is given to me. Nobody will know peace.
You are going to? Why just leave it like this? You have not finished. What is all this? Oh.
See, uncle, I don't know why my own father would be a hindrance to my success. My own father, I don't understand.
Chukwu Emeka, stop complaining. You see, no wise man will run into selling his only inherited plot of land. You don't blame your father because that's the only thing he has.
Uncle, you too. See, uncle, I know what I have inside me. If I land Malaysia, I will come now back to Malaysia. Uncle, check out, man. I'm telling you, I will come back to buy plots of land to replace that one that I'm telling him to sell. In fact, I will make sure I keep buying lands like a mad person until he tells me to stop.
Chukwu Emeka, are you sure that you are going to make it in Malaysia? I don't want nobody to have it well.
The people who have made it there, how many heads do they have? One. Are they not boys like me? Ekene, Chukuma. Other boys. Boys like me. See, if they can make it, me, I'll make it 100 times over. Yes. I know what I have inside me. I'm not trying to convince you. I am telling you what I know. Nanga Chaka man.
Well, since you have such friends, I will talk to your father. Yeah. I will talk same to him.
We are welcome.
Our people say where a child is crying and persistently pointing at, if his mother is not there, definitely his father must be there.
Sure.
Chukwu Emeka is our son. We cannot allow him, continue to allow him to waste away in this village. Eh? Since he has this faith that if he travels out, he will make it. Why don't we assist him?
I'm not preventing him from traveling. I'm not preventing him from traveling anywhere. So please, if you can assist him, do so. I'm very grateful and appreciate it.
What we are saying is this. Let us use what we have to achieve that thing we desire. That you allow that to work.
Back on, get out. Is your position again?
I say leave my house. Leave my house.
I can understand. So you're envious of me, eh? Because of that land. Mazi Joku, you are envious of me because of that land. And my son has provided you an alibi and excuse to objectify your evil intentions.
Do not insult me because of I'm trying to help.
How dare you suggest to me to sell the only land I inherited from my father? How many plots have you? How many of them have you sold? You have 3 plots. Very different locations. How many of them have you sold? Njoku, how many of them have you sold?
I'm just trying to help you. Help me, what are you?
Njoku, I don't need your help. Help yourself. Ngwa, out. I said I don't need your help. Tango.
Okay, let me go. Let me go before my kind gesture turn to something else.
I don't need your kind gesture. I don't need it. Go.
Okay, I'm going
to go. Go. Go.
Chukwu Emeka, you are ashamed of yourself.
Are you not? How many of you have I in this house? Tell me, how many of you have I in this house? It's not only you. It's not only you, Chukwemeka. This property and land I'm protecting. Eh? If you're sensible enough, you should have asked yourself, who is this man protecting this property from? You should ask yourself this question. Chukwemeka, wait until I'm no more. I know that when I'm no more, you will sell everything here, sell this land, sell this property. But wait first, until I join my ancestors. Wait until I die, so you can do anything you like and exhibit your stupidity.
Papa, I am not stupid. Yes, I say it again, I am not stupid.
Huh?
I am only fighting for what is mine, my rights, my future, my destiny. I say, Papa, nobody will deny me my destiny. Not even you.
All right. All right. But that land is not for sale. That land is not for sale. For your land. That land is not for sale.
Wicked man.
Monica! Monica!
Monica!
Nani, what is it?
Monica!
How many times have I warned you about removing my yams without my permission? How many times?
Nani, I did not take your yam. I did not take your yam.
And what was that supposed to be? I did not take my yam.
Now your son is enjoying your yam. And Upaka at the backyard.
You mean Chukwemeka?
Ah. Do you have another son?
Ha! Hey! Okay. Chukwemeka. Chukwemeka.
He forgive me. Not seen anything yet.
Baba. Who gave you the right to enter my barn and tamper with my arms? Eh? Eh?
Baba, I was hungry. I had to eat.
Didn't your mother give you food this afternoon?
I was tired of swallow food. I needed something different.
Wait, let me tell you. As long as you are in this house, Chukwemeka, as long as you are in this house, whatever food we give you, you eat it. If you want to do big man, you go to your house. This house is mine. This house is mine. And whatever we give you, you take it.
Papa,
this house is my own.
It's your choice now. You've made up your mind to keep me here. So I'll remain here. Anything you see from me, you take it.
Let this be the first and last day you ever enter my barn and tamper with my yams. Let this be the first and last day, yo.
Oh, yeah. Oh, dear. Is it only yam? You think it will end here? It's not only yam, oh, Papa. As long as you've made up your mind to keep me in this village, this is what you'll be seeing. Anytime, any day, anything I see, I take, I touch, however, it's your choice to keep me here.
Look at me. Am I the one keeping you in the house?
Yes.
in you. Am I the one?
Yes.
Didn't your guy say to you very well at Onisha? Didn't your guy say to you very well at Onisha? Where is the money?
Do the right thing, Papa. You know what to do.
Yeah. Mm. Chukwemeka, let me see this nonsense again in this house. Then you tell me who is the owner of this house. You or me? You tell me who is the owner of this house. Just let me see the nonsense again.
Give me that phone. I want to phone Adanne. Now. Mai, I want to talk to Adanne.
Mai, take it easy with Emeka now. Eh?
And warn her that if anything happens to Chukwemeka, I should not be held responsible. Give me the phone. Give me the phone.
Mai, take it easy on him.
Come phone, my friend.
He's your son, oh. Eh? He's your son.
What name did you use in 7? What name did you use in the phone book?
That one.
And again?
Damn wine.
And damn wine. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Hello? Hello? Adanne, it is me, your father. It is me, your father, Miss Lilo.
Listen very carefully. I want to tell you that your twin brother has located from the town to the village, causing me headache and heartache. I just want you to know that. Please, if you know the way, you can talk to him. Talk to him, oh, talk to him, because if this thing continues, I'll report him to Ugbo and the disciplinary committee of this village. And anything that comes out of it, I will not be held responsible. Warn him, oh, warn him, if you know how to talk to him. Hey, oh my, the credit is, hello, the credit is going. Hello, 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 okay, bye. Just warn him.
Take the phone.
Take the phone from me. My daughter!
But
how come?
Mama, I have to take the 9th bus so that I can come here this early.
Adanne. Adanne, you are now a married woman. Eh? 9th bus is not good for you. Like those days you used to be a single girl. Eh? Stop taking 9th bus, it's not good for you.
Mama, I needed to come talk to Papa and my brother. Eh? Mama, I missed you! I missed you so much.
Adanne, even if you take 9th bus and come in this morning, you come in tomorrow, it's the same thing. Eh? You don't need 9th bus, my daughter. You don't need it. It's not good for you.
Mama, see, I'm supposed to be in Lagos by tomorrow evening. You know? That's why I had to come today. Mama, I missed you.
My daughter, you're welcome.
Thank you.
Look at you. You're looking good.
Thank you.
Adanne, tell off. Is it my eyes?
Mm-hmm. Mama, what is it?
Oh, where did ever? Is something inside there?
Mama, your daughter is 7 weeks gone.
It's again.
7 weeks pregnant.
Onye kambuse. Chineke tangsa. Chineke tangsa. Are you saying the truth?
I'm 7 weeks pregnant.
Hey! Onye kambuse yo. Onye kambuse yo. Onye kambuse yo. Hey! Papa tangsa. Papa tangsa.
Mama, it's okay.
Papa,
thanks. Mama, it's okay.
No,
let's go inside. Amy, one name. Hey, Jimamu. Look, I am begging you in the name of God. I need you to leave this village and forget about this land issue. Eh? Look, I don't want my twin brother to be seen as a village nuisance. You know this village does not befit you. You know it.
You want me to go back to Onitsha?
Yes.
Talk to Papa. Tell Papa to be reasonable. Huh? Is he the first person to sell a plot of land to sponsor his son to go abroad? Is he? So why will my own be different? Why is my father being selfish and wicked? Why?
Eji, ma'am, Papa is not being selfish. You know that piece of land and this family house is his only inheritance. Eh? Look, do you want him to sell the land because of your unreasonable desire?
You call it unreasonable desire? Hey. Adam Nemi, you have just disappointed me. Thank you.
Hey, Ejimam. Daddy. I'm sorry. Oh? Yeah, come and sit down. Biko, nika ikuwa noko.
Na hii ibo wago mobi na.
Sorry. Oh, Biko. Okay, fine. It is not unreasonable. But you know this is our only inheritance. Okay. If Onitsha is not favorable for you, you can come to Lagos. You can come stay in my house. My husband will accept you. You can hustle there. Lagos is full of opportunities. You can even make the money you want to travel with in Lagos.
My instincts cannot deceive me. I know that even if I spend a decade in this country, no one will galota here, man. Nothing. But 6 months. 6 months, my two legs land Malaysia. Mpiaka.
Epiaka? Mm-hmm. You're talking as if there's money waiting for you on the streets of Malaysia. Eh?
Ekene and Arinze that made it in Malaysia. Webisione. No, tell me. Webisione, are they not men like me? Boys, if they can make it, me, I can overmake it. I'm ready to go to any shrine, take an oath, anywhere. 6 months, if I'm not back to this village to start buying lands carelessly like a mad person, let my life
don't,
be...
Don't talk about your life. Eh? Besides, you talk with so much optimism and certainty like you're sure about it.
Yes. Yes. Because I feel it. It is my fate. It's my destiny. I know it.
Papa. Why don't we allow Chukwuemeka to travel instead of him to rot here in the village so that he won't cause you high blood pressure and heartbreak? Eh? Let's allow him to travel to Malaysia.
I'm not preventing him from traveling. I'm not preventing him from traveling. If he likes, let him travel to Kafanchan. I'm not bothered. It's not my business. I don't care.
Papa, you know that traveling abroad takes a lot of money, and Chukwuemeka presently is not doing any business at all that can fund his trip. Papa, let's try and help him, please.
Then let him suspend traveling for now. Let him suspend traveling for now. Go to Onitsha and hustle like other boys and bounce back. You see, if everybody that has problem checks out of the country, how many of us will remain in this country? Let him hustle as a man and make it.
Papa, Daddy Maramba, please do this one last thing for me. You know you promised you would do anything for me.
Yes.
Please, let's just do this one thing. Just do it for me, for my sake, Papa. Be cool. Let's help him.
Then, you know, I've not denied you of anything. Have I? But any day that land is sold, that day I'll give up the ghost.
God forbid it. Yes. God forbid it.
I'll give up the ghost.
Papa, why are you talking like this now? You're scaring me, please now. And Papa, don't talk like this again, please.
Any day that land is sold, I'll give up the ghost. What will I tell my ancestors? That the only land my father inherited from his father is sold. What will I tell them? What will I tell them? You people have just to, you just have to be reasonable. You just have to.
Papa, he said that when he travels, he will buy back the land and several other lands after 6 months.
Oh, to champo. Ebene. Are you believe such things?
You believe it? I'm too old to believe such stories. I'm too old to believe such stories, let me tell you. As far as I'm concerned, that land will never be sold to anybody. Fana.
Ejimam, how sure are you that you'll make money so fast from Malaysia?
Good question. Ekene has assured me. He told me that once I come and I'm ready, very ready, 6 months in Chaka, I'll be a millionaire. 6 months, he told me.
But what do you think they do in Malaysia?
What else do they do in Malaysia? Is it not cooking? It's not that thing, head down. It's cocaine. Afyan tokan ibu na Malaysia. That's all. That's what they do. Drug. Me, I'm ready to push that drug. I will push. The same thing they do. Even if it means carrying it in my stomach for one whole year, I'll carry it as long as it will give me money.
Hey. Are you sure it's just drug and nothing else?
Have you been to Malaysia before? It's drug. It's cocaine. That's all. All the boys there, it's the same business they do. Cocaine.
Yeah. Okay. Look, I just don't want you to stay in this village. Eh? What I'll do is I'll go and talk to Chibueze and see if he can lend us some money from the town union boss. But you will come back after 6 months to pay the money as promised.
Eh? Adamin, did you say you talked to somebody?
Chibueze, yes.
Adamin. See, that's why I'm always talking about you. I will not disappoint you. Okay? If you can do this for me, I will not disappoint you, I swear. I will reach there, do and undo, to make sure I get the money. I will not disappoint
you. It's for our betterment. Mm. You're welcome.
You are going now.
Yeah.
My children, the entire money belongs to
you. I am only the treasurer. Only the treasurer.
Sir, we know. And I also know that a treasurer can lend money to people as long as the town is not making use of that money at that time.
The money we're talking about is too much. 1 million naira to give out just like that. Just like that. Eh?
Sir, I understand. Actually, we don't have any other person to go to. This money, sir, I'm supposed to use 800,000 naira. I'll give it to the agent for my documents, my traveling documents and flight tickets. Then the remaining 200,000 naira, I'll change it to dollars. You know, even Mausa.
I've had that one before. You're not telling a new story. My worry is what happens if the condition is not respected. If I don't see you, what do I do? If you run away, what do I do? What do I hold on to? Whom do I hold? That's the question.
I will not run, sir. I give you my word. I am not, I won't run. See, I believe in myself. I know. I believe strongly. Once 6 months, 6 months in Malaysia, sir, Mtaka, I'll come back and give you back this money. I can even add something to it. No Jupiter will stop it.
No, you don't say no Jupiter. You can't foretell your future. Or is the gods of the land who can say that? Then you go, oh. So there's no way I can be convinced. Eh? There's no way.
Sir, please, is there any other way you can help us? Please, speak up.
Okay, okay. The only other way is you going to call your father. You know. If your father comes here now, I can respect him.
Well, like him comes around, I would say there's credibility. The elderly, I respect some gray hairs. But the way I'm seeing you people, you're too young to have influenced me. Too young. What have given you? You can't stand as a witness.
What will influence me? Is it the Mary Kay you have rubbed on your body? Or the big breast you're displaying? Eh? Even in our life, even when you're 24 hours, you just forget it. You now begin to regret the money you lent to somebody. Is it going about the handsome man? Usukita Bob off here. Yanki is here, Chopas, I want a finger for. The coin I chew do, and I chew okay. But about the 4 days, I'm for the rookie. And you go. So just go and get your father. Let him come, show me the parcel of land. I will believe you.
What have I done to you, children? What have I done?
Why can't you leave that land alone? Why can't you?
Papa, nobody is selling the land. All we just want you to do is this. Go and affirm in front of the Igwe that if after 6 months we do not pay the money, that Ucheama should just sell the land.
Is it not the same thing? Is it not the same thing? How are you sure that Chibueze will return that money before 6 months?
Nani! Hey! Why are you wishing your son bad luck? Why can't you just believe for once that Chibueze will make it in Malaysia? Hey, Nani!
No! Oh, you people are seeing it. You are seeing it. It's personal. Who be die Amili?
Daddy, look, it's not about Chibueze now. I and my husband will start making savings for it from now on. At least from now until 6 months' time, we'll be able to raise some money to support him to pay the
loan. You see? Adame.
Sir?
I'm going to do this thing because of you. But do not allow the trust and love I have for you lead me to my untimely grave.
Hey.
Don't.
Hey, Nani. Hey.
Because any day I lose that land, if I lose that land, if that land is taken away from me, that day, I will just close my eyes. And kill my ancestors, because I can never forgive myself. I cannot forgive myself for losing that land.
Papa,
never.
Papa, nothing will happen to you, Papa. Yeah, eh? Look, we'll pay the money. Is it not 1 million naira?
Mm-hmm.
We'll pay the money.
Oh, Papa,
nobody's dying here.
Nothing will happen to you.
Nobody's dying here.
Now I go, man. And now I go, Malaysia, man.
Now be a new now.
Eh? Now I go.
I miss you.
I miss you too. I miss you very, very much.
Remember
right.
What I told you. Mm. Mm. When you get to Malaysia, remember where you're from. I believe Papa will join you to the Igwe's palace by tomorrow. Hmm? Remember where you're coming from when you get to Malaysia. Hmm? That will make you to work hard to bring the money back. I gave Papa my word, and I don't want to hurt him. Please.
We will not fail, Papa. And most importantly, I will not fail you. Hmm? Ujimam, thank you for believing in me. Hmm? For believing in this my dream. Mm-hmm. Even when nobody believes.
Brother, if I don't believe in you, who will I believe in? You're my blood, not just my blood, my twin brother. It's okay.
Thank you. And make sure you greet your husband. Eh?
I will. And make sure you call me as soon as you get to Lagos, because I want to see you up to the airport. I want to go to the airport.
Let me see you up.
Onye Male.
Chukwuemeka, my son.
Papa.
You know that you are the only son I have. Why won't I want it to go well with you? Why? I was only fighting and trying to protect family legacy. See, I cannot fight against your progress, definitely. See, now that the money has been made available to other sources today, I bless you this day.
He say,
you will go and conquer.
He say,
this money here will multiply tens and hundreds of times on your return.
He say,
no evil eye shall ever see you.
He say,
when you are in front, you will be at the back. When you are at the back, you will be at the front.
He say,
go and win the might man and bring back honors, progress, wealth, everything good, and you are coming back.
He say,
God bless my soul.
Ha 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 ha!
Mama, don't worry. Don't worry. You know, as I always say, don't come to them, Jaka.
I trust you. I know you make us proud. Now, I'm going to enjoy working. Now, I want you to always remember where you are coming from. I don't want you to go there and be looking at all those useless girls and all those useless way of life. I don't want you to join them. Always remember you have a family. A twin sister, a father, and a mother like me. Be gone. I know you'll make us proud. Be gone.
I will not forget this month. Not forget. No matter what, I'll make sure I come back and put a smile on your face, Mama.
I'm already smiling. Mama, I believe you. I believe you, and I love you so much.
Adanem, I've given the agent the 800,000 naira. He said my papers will be ready in 1 month. Yes. So I decided to keep the other 200,000 in my account, you know, in case of, you know, for in Bali. So my plan is that 1 month interval, let me stay here till my papers will be out.
It's not a problem. My husband is very accommodating and I'm sure he will gladly accept you.
Of course. Okay, my guy now. Okay, my guy. He won't chase me out of his house. I'm actually worried about you because you'll be doing all the cooking.
Ejimam, if I don't gladly cook for you, who will I cook for?
Thank you. Thank you.
I'll miss you.
I'll miss you too. Kenki Sigodu now.
I'm coming. I'm coming. Trust me now.
Okay, trust me now. No problem. You went by with the
Honey, let's go to bed. Wake up, it's already midnight. Wake up.
Okay, what's the time? What's the time? Hello?
Hello, Adanne. It's me, Chukwemeka.
Hey, Chukwemeka!
Yeah, I'm in Malaysia now.
Are you serious? How was your trip?
Hey, my trip was fine. God saw us through.
Thank God. Have you seen Ekene?
Hey, no, I've not seen him. But I'm actually in his hotel. I've called him. He said he's coming.
Okay. Then remember what we discussed, though. Just try and be a good person. Don't allow the life over there to take you away, okay?
Okay, okay. Okay, no problem. No problem. Don't worry. I'll not forget. Okay? I'll not be carried away. I know what I came.
Oh, I miss you.
I'll call you back. Yeah, Ekene is there.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll call you back. Hey! Ekene Noah!
Alright. That was Chukwemeka.
I see.
He's at our kinsman's place. Okay. He'll be staying at his place till he finds his own place.
I trust Chukwemeka. I know he will make it there as fast as possible.
I trust him too. I'm so happy. Honey, let's go in.
Let's go.
Mekasino!
Hey, Kenendo!
Mechanistic the mechan! Mechanistic!
Mechanistic
mechanistic mechanistic.
They sell beer here in Malaysia.
Mm-hmm. This is the land of beer. No beer, no Malaysia.
Hey, that means I'll feel at home. See them Ompa.
Okay.
Ompa.
Mekasino, they don't have Ompa. But I'm sure they have all the sorts of foreign products. So they name anyone you want.
No Ompa.
No Ompa.
Hard idea. Let's forget about it. Take me to your place now.
Which place?
Your house now.
Oh. Like I say now. I mean, if I had a home here in Malaysia, why should I tell you? I mean, why would I tell you to meet me in a hotel?
I thought maybe it's because it would be easy for me to locate the hotel.
No. Here in Malaysia, I live in hotels.
Eh? All the time you spend in Malaysia?
All the time.
Don't be spending too much money now. It's all be that life.
Give me fine, cousin. A good dog.
Hey.
No, can't have a cash.
Hey. I cannot know. Forgive me. I thought we are still on the same level. I forgot to know. One day, it's never an hour. That's why I'm here.
Amanda, what are you talking about?
Which one is what am I talking about? Never an hour. See, you told me, you said it with your mouth. Once I land, 6 months. Mpaka, I had to come down, man. It's never an hour. You call it game. The game, that game. Not him, not the game.
Which game?
Yeah. Why are you talking to me like I'm a small boy now? See, I know what you people do here. If you have any drug with you, cocaine, give me. Nora Afianto, man. Afianto Kunnebu here, I'm very sure I know. See, my blood is hot. If you have any package, cocaine with you, anything, give me now. I enter road. I start selling immediately. My blood is hot. Give me 2 hours. Now we'll take your returns, man.
My God. My casino. You left Nigeria, where money is easily gotten. And you come into a foreign land to make it. And you amaze me.
What are you talking about again?
What I am talking about is that here in Malaysia, all we do is spend. And ego na cash. We don't make money here. All we do is burn the money. When you want to make money, go back to Nigeria. Make the money in Nigeria. You don't know what. So if you're ready, up to Nigeria.
Yeah. Ekene? Stop that. Can I stop it? I'm telling you to your face, stop it. It's not fair. You told me with your mouth, if I come 6 months, I'll become a multimillionaire. Now I become here, man. What are you telling me? See, stop it, though. Stop talking to me like I'm a child. Now I'm a man, hello, here. You want only our people will be respecting only you. They will see you as the only rich man. There's almost there. Nah, it's not fair. Hey, Ikene, it's me, oh. It's me, your man, Mekaso. Mekaso. Natienum negun biko.
Emeka, when you're ready to make money, you know where to locate me. For now, collect me.
Ekene? Ekene? Ekene?
is it your father that told me to? Oh, why would Ekene leave?
Ekene wa? Hi. People are wicked. Honestly, people are wicked.
See, Ekeneo. Ekene, my own man, my brother. He doesn't want to show me the way because he knows that if he shows me the way, I'll be richer than him. Yes. Of course, that's his only reason. What else will make him behave like this? That's why, yes, there's no other reason. Hey.
Hey. I can't go back to Nigeria now. I can't go back to my people. What will I tell them? I can't afford to disappoint my people. I can't. Hey. Hey.
Emekilo, Mekaso, na guy enter road, man. Guy enter streets, nothing. No be boys then be. They get two heads. Na guy enter road, man. You go make up. Enter street also. Na guy enter road. Ekene. 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 Wherever you are. You see today. Mark it. The next time you will see me in Malaysia, I would have become richer than you, bigger than you, more connected than you.
Come in.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Welcome.
Let's go inside and sit down. Talk.
Go inside and do what?
Let's go inside and talk. You can't come to my house and stand outside.
Talk what inside? Shit. I've come for my money.
Let's go inside. This is size of patience. Come inside. Let us sit down.
Mazilo. No, I've not come to get my time wasted, please. No, Baba. No, no. Don't try it. Let me have my money.
Ichie, please calm down. Calm down. Exercise some little patience, please. Yeah? My son must come back. Agracha must come back.
Did I lend money to calm down? Did I lend money to patience? Even if I lend to patience, well, patience also be. Conquer also be. Which one is that?
Please, a little patience. A little patience. Please.
Save me that trash.
Please.
Save me that trash.
Give me a little more time.
Hey!
You go and make a...
Huh? Even you, but you can't ban and sobu. Mazilo, you know what I will do? I will give you extra 2 weeks.
Uh-huh.
After 2 weeks, you are not going to add 1 day, no 1 hour, not a minute, not even a second.
I agree.
So that's it.
Thank you.
If you try it, then I will tell you that Ilo is a bad name. You know?
Yes.
That Ilo, that your name is a bad name.
Yes.
Please. Let me have you come here and you're well trained. If we have a jar for no jimmy. Yeah, possibly. Stop it.
Chibueze. Chibueze.
Hey, I need a zonk at that. I'm not. It's not easy. No. Again. Why are you like this?
Ichie, Ezioku was here.
Ewo? Nani?
Is he up to 6 months already?
So you don't know? You are asking me as if you don't know.
Hey!
It's more than 6 months now.
Efwenumu. Nanyi efwenumu. Efwenumu. Hey! Nanyi. The worst part of the whole thing is that Adamne said he no longer calls her on phone.
You see?
And the line she used in getting him is no longer going through.
I said it, and everybody was against me. I said it. You were all against me. Anyway, Obaluru, if anything happens to that land, I will just die. And you will see what you have done to yourself. You will see what you have done to yourself.
Chibunda, please. If Chibueze is in any kind of danger, please, Lord, please save him. Save him for us. Save him for me. Bikono, Chibunda, Bikono.
Ana agwa umuako. Ana agwa umuako. Akpochenti. Akpochenti. Ene kugari, Akpochenti. Mama ni hani eku.
Who told you that money grows on the trees? Who told you that money grows on the trees in Malaysia? How come?
Nani, why are you talking like this now? Why are you talking like this? Nani, he's your son, oh. He's your son, eh? At this time, you should be praying for him, Nani, instead of blaming him, eh? What wrong has he done as a young man, eh? In trying to make life better for himself? What wrong has he done,
Nani? Continue supporting him. I said, continue supporting him. Continue supporting him. Eh? Anyway, very soon, I will die and join my ancestors.
Keep on supporting.
Nah, nobody is dying here.
Go ahead.
Nobody is dying here. Nobody is dying here. Nah, Mupasa. Nobody is dying here. Nobody is dying here. Mupasa. Hey, Father Lord, please let nothing happen to my son. Wonderful Mulanya. This is all I have, Lord. Let nothing happen to me.
That is what has been happening.
My sister, this is the condition I found myself for 4 months now.
But what offense did he commit that we warrant his company to just sack him like that without any compensation?
Chioma.
Sorry.
Sacked? He was taken from office to jail.
Jesus Christ.
Chioma, if not for my initial struggle, he will still remain in jail by now. We used 3 lawyers, Chioma, 3 lawyers. I had to use all my life savings just to get him out of jail. All my life savings.
But what crime did he commit?
My sister, you know men now. Everybody wants to be rich overnight.
And look at your condition now.
My sister, that is why I resorted to street markets. At least so that we can be eaten. So that my baby and I will not die of starvation.
Eh? Oh, the devil is heartless. Very heartless. What about your twin brother? I heard he traveled out of the country.
That one? My sister, Choma. He was initially giving us hope that when he goes to Malaysia, in the next 6 months, he will do this, he will do that. At a point, his number stopped going. His number is never reachable. We don't know if he's dead or if he's alive. Nobody knows anything. Nobody knows anything.
Hey! Afa atakwe kwen sum meri. Chai!
Baby, you have to manage the soup. Oh, you have to manage it. By the time I finish selling, all those people selling fish, they've all closed. I manage your soup, oh?
Yeah, but baby, I'm not complaining. I'm not complaining.
Thank you.
Honey, landlord came to this place, so...
What did he say?
See, honey, we need to sell some of our electronic gadgets and valuable properties in order to raise money and pay for the house rent.
No, no. We cannot sell anything. We cannot sell everything. Look, I believe God will answer us very soon. We cannot sell everything now. We cannot sell everything.
Hey, honey. How about you, Emeka? Did you later get him on phone?
For where?
Hey.
We cannot sell anything. We cannot sell everything.
Hey!